kills. The flash goes over. They don't have to commit to this push back in as Pro is stuck by himself inside the site with a Spectre of all things. It's not a great position to be in as the spike goes down. Pro doesn't even look behind him. And there's the first push in. They've spotted him and now they know the information. Someone's inside the site. There's a termite in the ant's nest. A Puppy Chulo, Pro, and Aziz all finding kills. It's all down to Frostmind in the 1v1. Switches over to the Vandal. And oh, it is down to Pro. He's going to find it. That's going to be overtime. South built Esports not ready to go into the lower brackets yet.